silences.
Okay, buddy, here we go. That'll be $7,250.
My God! That's it? That's the house I grew up in.
How's the $7,250 coming?
Good. It's coming good. Keep the meter running.
Almost out of salami.
No. Oh, thank you for telling me.
I don't want to run out, that's all.
God forbid.
Brian eat?
I don't know.
Brian, get down here and eat your dinner, will you? I'm not hungry.
Yeah, you are.
Stop yelling at me.
I'm not yelling at you.
Brian!
I told you, we shouldn't have put the computer up in his room. He's going to spend all his time there.
Oh, Tommy, welcome to the future, dear. He's advancing his skills. One day that computer's going to get our baby a good job.
Trust me, what he's doing up there, nobody's going to pay him for. Because if they did, I would have retired at 17. What?
There's a guy out there.
Who the hell is that?
Alone on Christmas. I can do this. Rid myself of all my grievances. Gone grievances. I forgive you.
Holy moly, this Joker.
What are the neighbors gonna think?
There's one guy with a shovel that shouldn't be burning crap in my yard.
Is he still breathing?
Dear God, Tom, you've killed the man. Oh shit, he's still alive!
Hello?
My name is Drew Latham. I grew up in this house.
So that's why you came back, tried to burn it down, huh, Pyro boy? Brian, call the cops.
Oh, no, that won't be necessary. That's fine. I was just outside burning. Someone told me to burn a list of my personal grievances outside of my home, my birth, to help me with some loneliness issues that I saw. So it's all fine. Huh. Anywho, apologies, and I'm gonna go. Would you mind terribly if I took a look-see around the house?
Yeah, I'll give you a tour.
Oh, thank you.